great food, cold drinks, fun games. Fredbear and Friends is a great place, except for one thing. The main stars, the animatronics. Those things are just creepy. Look at Freddy. He just twists his body around, his jaw moving up and down mindlessly.
Weird.
They just look lifeless.
Well, Chris is probably gonna like this.
Foxy's just dangerous. He almost took my friend's head off the other day. But I...
It's a monitor. Doesn't seem to work, though.
Hey, Chris!
Chris?
I found what you were asking for.
Where are you?
Hello?
Maybe I should ask the others.
Richard? Ashley? Where the hell are you guys?
This isn't funny, guys. Like, at all.
Fuck! Was that Richard?
I need to get the hell out of here now! What the hell? It won't open!
Okay.
Let me think. The office! I have to hide fast!
Hey, who's there? Answer me!
Tom? Is that you?
Chris? Oh my god, Chris. Thank god you're- What the fuck?! Holy- Chris, no! I gotta get to the office fast. Shit, oh shit. Real. Rick, Chris, they're both dead. Oh god, what about Ashley? Where's Ashley? I gotta stay here at least for a while.
What?
Who the hell is calling? Hello? Whoever this is, please send help. Please send help. We're at the Fredbear and Friends.
If you want to survive, listen very closely.
Who the hell is this? What the fuck is going on?
I don't know how much you care and why you're here, but if you're willing to live, pay attention.
Okay. I'm listening.
I prefer to keep my identity hidden, but I'm a former employee of Fredbear and Friends. Well, I'm an animatronic specialist. I helped in designing them.
Well, great fucking designing. All my friends are dead because of those.
Now, there's no time to explain the cause of the behavior of the animatronics, but I will explain how to survive against them.
Oh my god, this is insane.
There are 8 different animatronics in the restaurant. Each of them acts differently.
Hold up, you're telling me there's 8 of these things in the building?
Spring Bonnie, Golden Rabbit animatronic. He roams the place and he will chase anyone, anything he sees, and he won't stop. You can fend him off by closing the door on him, and that will make him walk away for a couple of seconds. At least it should. Chica the Chicken in the second stage works the same way, due to them having the same endoskeleton type.
This is crazy! This is insane!
Freddy Foxy and the thing in the vents. We try to block your way and help the other two get you. Freddy will very obviously appear in a hallway and will not allow you to go through. Just don't get close. That's all you have to do. Foxy will hide around corners and will quietly wait for you to pass by, so make sure to listen for any breathing noises before deciding to move forward. And then we have whatever that thing is. Basically, it will hide in the ventilation shafts and will try to drag you in and tear you apart. Just pay attention to any vents. The only way you can tell if it's there is by its wires that will stick out if it's present in that particular vent. The last remaining 3 animatronics work together as one. Now, listen closely. Bonnie, the purple rabbit, will get up every once in a while and try to find its way to the power room. When he gets there, he will attempt to turn on the switch for the puppet, which is attached to the ceiling by strings. You can see these tracks across the building. When activated, the puppet moves slowly by the tracks on the ceiling to try and get to the safe room. But the most dangerous one of them all is located Fredbear. He always knows where you are. He's fast and intelligent. Closing down a door on him won't help. He'll just break it down like he did before.
What? What the hell you mean, like that door?
Now, the monitor on the desk is broken, but to your left is a tablet device located on one of your drawers. Pick it up. located to your right next to the door buttons. Insert the tablet inside. Now observe the whole place and be aware of the animatronics are. Some of them might try to hide a view from it, but yeah, that's about it. Just be sure to keep the power on and you'll be good.
Wait! Oh, shit!
Hey, Simon.
What's up?
I couldn't reach Mark. I called him multiple times, but no answer. So unfortunately, you have to go in there yourself.
Okay? What's wrong?
The new animatronic models are acting very strangely and aggressively as described by our customers. Can you check on them? I don't want to use the older models. They're old and outdated technology, and they just don't live up to this day.
All right. I'll be there in 5.
Great. Good luck.
All right, let's see. Huh. Strange. Usually the animatronics are deactivated at night. I'll take a look in the employees' room. Locked. Oh, I must have left the keys in the office. There we go. Everything looks in order. I'm not sure what's wrong. Guess I'll manually turn them off and take a look. What was that? I thought I was here all by myself. Nah, must be my imagination. Alright, Freddy. We're gonna have to sleep now.
Hey.
Huh? I need to find a way out. Fast. Wait, what about my phone? Ah, fuck, it's out of battery. I think Chris had his phone on when he... But, yeah, that's out of the question. Maybe I should try and find a way to open the exit door. But how? I could break it down or somehow find a key. I'm gonna look around.
Great food, cold...
Okay, this could be useful. Here.
What do I like about Fredbear and Friends? Bro! You got the music, the games, the pizza, oh, and Chica. Anyway, I've been trying to get that Foxy plush for about 2 weeks now. I feel like it's been calling me, but 200,000 tokens, come on. That's gonna take me for freaking ever, man.
With me and getting the hell out of here. Shit, he's coming this way. I need to hide the stall. What was that? I'm getting out of here.